We might also learn about why one Capitol Hill police officer on January 6th, a man called Khalid Johnson, was wearing a MAGA hat as he seemed to coordinate with some of the protesters. That footage was shot by journalist Ford Fischer. You're seeing an image of it on your screen right now. And maybe we'll learn more about the Chewbacca guy, the